Hi Evan and Grant, what's in this humble assassin?
Come on,
and we're gonna be starting an exploring video for Lucrece. This little place right here. So the first thing we're gonna be doing is taking out this door. Oh. Yeah, you a badass. Alright everyone, welcome to Lucrece. We've entered Lucrece now, right? Oh, we're on the pinnacle.
Stay hidden if I don't want a fight.
He's always going off on his own. Doesn't seem to see sores all over his body.
Sores? His body, huh? Reaction slow. Reaction is very slow at the moment. One day off playing and I don't know what you're doing. Appreciate this. Okay. Just saved your life. Time to move.
Hello.
Finding a cave, do we reckon? Ooh. This is pretty funky. Oh.
Off we go now.
This place is pretty cool. It's like white sand.
Now
you can pass through the town. Hello people of the town of Alphonos. distracted by that guy's fancy clothes. Excuse me, children. Look, that is them. That's interesting. So, something to do with why they call it white crystal heels.
Let's go.
Oh. This goo's all up round here. Oh yeah, look at that. Cool. I like it. I'm being a proper asshole to this horse at the moment. Salty bandits. They're very salty.
It'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
I need to find who's doing that.
All the people in the close area. Ooh. That was close.
Probably just a bird, but I'll check.
Tweety bird.
I guess it came from so.
Why are you here?
Where is my other chest? Find it here, Ikaros. Yeah, somewhere. Aha. Good job, buddy. I got both chests while I was up there. Fancy chest. Ooh. Oh, it's not. Oh, it's the same as what I'm wearing. See, it looks really cool, but it's actually not. It looks like we're going to Red Lake Bay. Over this white sand. Man, this is cool. I really like this. I wonder if this is actually like a crystal hill in Greece. Ooh, animal? Alpha animal? Salty bear. kill you, I had no choice. I had to complete the area. There we go. Ooh, family values. Friend told me I had to complete this quest. That it's good. I can't remember what he said now, whether he said it was funny or just a really good quest, but he said something about this one. This family values quest. Oh, do that. Well, you'll probably see the side quest before you see this exploring video. Red water? That's really cool, we gotta check that out. Ooh, another fort. To a camp on the hill. Give me the best opportunity to
That was odd. What was that? Everything's quiet.
Oh well. How's it going, guys? Seems to me that we have a friend very nearby. Looks like we are gonna have to set a trap for him. Who is this? Oh! We have a bounty hunter friend, but he's not someone who's after us, and we are not after him. Guess we'll leave him to it. He has no interest for me.
You're more like a mercenary in training.
What?
You're being watched, Mistyos. You are really asking for it.
Push me, bro. I'll push you. I'll happily kill you if you want, mate. I'll go for it.
Point that somewhere else.
What are you gonna do about it, mate?
Are you a child?
I'm older. I'm a higher level than you, mate. I'm higher on the mercenaries'
Don't
kill
do
sweat.
Anything, you.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
For Zeus!
Just walk away, pal. You're not worth my time. I'm warning you. Walk away.
Your fate in your own hands. Sail aboard my ship with me.
He is my scrub now. Boom. Four lieutenants available for me. Oh. Okay. I just chose to add him. What does that do with his mercenary status, eh? Ah, recruited, I see. He called me a scrub. Fair enough. I don't know why he's wearing a helmet, though. For sure. I thought I'd change it up a little bit, try something a little bit different, you know, rather than just killing them all the time. This we're going inside. Is it Red Lake Bandits? Makes sense. Oh!
No!
They're like you are a cultist.
Your head is mine!
Kind of pathetic. Sepedio's shield. Along with his sword, this shield was a gift. Suspidius always wondered how his poor salt farming parents afforded such beautiful weapons, and was ashamed he never put them to good use. This is unto the oracle foretold their doom. Oh! I guess I was supposed to collect that. I bet that is the one for the quest that I actually need. Oh, no, I don't need to carry you. Enough. Xerxes military fort. Here's the interesting one. And we've got another pole march, so we're looking forward for another side quest I'm doing. Now. Nobody heard. Wonderful. Ooh. Maybe that's my second one. None of these guys are very strong. Ooh. Cool. I'm finding many, many cultists. Now, then when you're giving away my position. Most of the main ones are done, it's just that one captain there. Her spear will shine.
Much longer!
Oof. Quiet now. Oh, that was a cool kick there, bro. I'm good with that.
You can't outrun me!
Oh, you're running away from me, pal. No. Hey. I didn't read the last one either, so I'll read that one too. Imbrios was not known for his conversational skills. It said he tended to not pause between words and sentences. People claimed it could have been bearable if he didn't also speak in a low, rambling, monotone voice. At the very least, this quick talking meant he never wasted anyone's time. Cool. And this guy, Astrios, was exiled from Pejai for his radical ideas. Lost in the plains, he acquired deadly skills to protect himself. Over time, it said he travelled from place to place, looking for somewhere new to call home. But who's to say he ever did? Well, he's found a place on my crew, so perfect sort of person I'd like to recruit for my crew. Another one. Wow, we'll read it after we've killed you. Come on, pal. Oh no, you're just a guy. I thought you were a mercenary, man. You're just a disappointing. You must have just had information on a cultist, man. Kinda weird. Three. All of the captains are dead, but there's still some around.
You're not supposed to be here.
Oh, be in the locker. I'm oppressed to go this far and the Spartan army. Pathetic.
Mother of God! There she is!
If you want to walk away, I'll happily just allow you to walk away. Don't really need my bounty getting any higher. Find the way in. This is weird. So I knew we into that room to get that chest. Ah, room with no doors.
Load to the Spartans' backsides.
Clinius, King of the Vagabonds. We have one synchronization. And there we
Locris, land of salt and more salt.
It's salt. I think I need a lick. Excuse me. Ah, it's the leader's house.
Stop!
Hey. This happens too when the slaves start attacking you as well. Gotcha. Nicasius the Thespian was known for loving the theatre, so much so that when he was a child his parents believed he was destined to be an actor. However, he found a new way to perform as a mercenary. Killing was an art to him, and he intended to perfect it. Okay. Each to their own, I guess. Okay, some more supplies there. Where's my other chest? There it is. Sweet dreams. And last but not least, my Enigmanta Ostraca. Red scent. What makes the red lake red? Take a dive and search for a hidden cave. You'll find out if you grab the bull by its horns. Yay. No, I'm actually just gonna leave this place to fend for itself. If it survives, it survives. If it doesn't, it doesn't. Alright guys, that was the exploring for the region Locrice. I hope you all enjoyed this little exploring video. If you have, please like and subscribe. And if you've got something to say, put it in the comment section below. But I'll catch you all in the next one. See ya!